Hey, you got him. What's up, you sexy motherfuckers? We are back live once again, you feel me? We're gonna hit chest today. Today is chest day. I repeat, today is chest day. So, I hope you guys enjoy this video, and it's gonna be a sick ass montage, right? Alright! Yeah, baby. One, dos. Okay, okay. Not bad, not bad.
How much is that? Like 7? Hey, come on, 2 more, baby. 2 more.
Do it. Yo.
You got this.
Alright guys, you already know. It's time to put on the big boy weights.
What?
Go for one.
Hold me down. How you feel, Niel?
Niel,
trust me, man. The more time you spend doing a workout, the more redefined you're gonna be. Wise words from my guy.
If you just rush a set,
he knows what he damn. I look like a Fabio. God damn. Wise words from my guy. He knows what he's talking about. He's been training with your boy. He already know what's going on, man. I'm just kidding. That shit whack as fuck. Why you look at me? Yeah, you like me? Alright, so for the next workout, we're gonna hit incline bench.
Huh?
4 sets of like 12 to 10. 10 reps. This is where the real sets popping in. You already know we're pushing a plate. 99! 100! Nice, nice. You already know how it goes down. Anyways, I'm gonna do a quick montage of my incline, so.
I'm stuck, guys.
While I touch on a bitch, little baby calling me a pilot. I ain't landed a solo. Tula put a gang inside. This ain't bomb, what you call it? Niggas playing with fire. You got a lady in the streets, nigga. Now we ain't high. Don't want smoke, okay. Bitch, I'm still with the shit. They tryna play, okay. Nigga slide and get hit. Situation is sticky. My dog gon' slide with the stick. Got an issue, no heads. You niggas know what it is. Big dot, gold chain, couple rocks on the wrist. My bad bitch, both ways. She gon' slide on the dick. Niggas know what it is. Ain't the man inside your stash. You better play with the bitch.
Guys, I don't think I can do it.
Let's go.
I need Millie. The fuck you looking at? You can't hit this shit.
I can't hit that?
This is like, hey, come back to me. This way is like his max.
Uh-oh.
If you can do 3.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Let's see it, huh? Let's see what this guy's got.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Like I said, hey, come to me. I hit this shit. That's max. 97 or 8. I'm just tired. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Oh. Alright guys, we are fucking done with our workout, you feel me?
Yes.
We are fucking done. How do you guys feel?
Tired, man.
I'm dead.
Exhausted.
I'm gonna be honest, guys. Today was a super off day. We're all hella fatigued for some reason. Do your boy a favor. If you haven't, like and subscribe, smack that notification button. Comment down what you guys want me to do next. Actually, no, next content, we're gonna try something different. We're gonna go to public and ask people shit and fuck around. Other than that, you know, we're gonna do a quick light spa, maybe. Let's go, ready? Do a quick, like, a minute round.
One round.
One round.
Ready? Round one. Fight!
Get you guys closer to the middle.
We can't fuck up my seats because they white. I'm living like Thriller. I only come out at the nighttime. She don't fuck with liquor, don't like being tipsy. She don't do the Henny, just white wine. I'm cork on some new Pinot Grigio. I pull up in the Porsche with a freaking zoom. On the Porsche, we pull up in the Lambo. I'm about major play rock and
camo.
That hurt, man.
Wait, oh, yeah, I know, I was gonna say. I think it has been a minute.
3, 2, 1.
Go between his legs. Time out, guys.
Oh, yeah, you're all right. Fucking pussy.
I got fucking. Ah! Yes.
3, 2, 1.
You motherfucker.
Be careful of the pole.
I don't have a fuck to give. I've been moving state to state in my leather and my Tims like it's 1998. And my dog Chubby Chuck, that's my nigga from the way. On the east side of the city, that's where everybody stay. Seem like everybody calling cause they want me on their song. It's like every time I touch it, I can never do no wrong. When they need a favor from your man, they don't leave you alone.
I guess that's just emotion. And the phone doesn't ring when they got everything. That's the motion.
I started all over. Oh, I missed that punch. Oops.
Yeah.
looking back on it, at least. Oh, be careful with the barbecue. No strings attached, and I still got tied up in that. Everything that I write, you see the ball. Oh. Hey, you got a, oh my god, hey, relax. What well, most of the people are so close-minded. They go into school and they work in a job, but they don't even like it. I won't be put in a box. Nobody telling me what I should rock. Nobody telling me what I should drop.